We would not have become a global superpower without the contributions of immigrants who built the railroads and the canals and opened up the West, or invented groundbreaking products that have revolutionized global commerce, or who pioneered scientific, engineering, and medical advances that made America the most innovative country in the world. But make no mistake about it, we will not remain a global superpower if we continue to close our doors to the people who want to come here to work hard, start businesses, and pursue the American dream. That American dream cannot survive if we keep telling the dreamers to go elsewhere. It's what I call national suicide, and that's not hyperbole, that every day that we fail to fix our broken immigration laws is a day that we inflict a wound on our economy. And today, we may just this morning have turned away the next Albert Einstein or Sergey Brin. Tomorrow we may turn away the next Levi Strauss or Jerry Yang, and certainly we will be turning away many of the people who, like my grandparents and no doubt many of yours, came to this country with almost nothing except one thing, a desire to work and work and work and work to build a better life for themselves, and certainly, if not for themselves, for their families.